diagonalizing a matrix is a lot of work, especially for large matrices. Furthermore, diagonalization of a matrix is not always possible, so it's nice to know whether a matrix is diagonalizable or not before you embark on the task of the actual diagonalization. Fortunately, we can sometimes see this beforehand, as you will see in the examples in this video. So, first example, suppose A is a 3x3 matrix with given two different eigenvalues, and furthermore that we know that one eigenvalue has geometric multiplicity equal to 2. Can we diagonalize the matrix A? Well, let us summarize this in a small table. We have two eigenvalues, lambda 1 and lambda 2, and we know that the geometric multiplicity of one of them equals 2. Well, we know algebraic multiplicity is bigger or equal than geometric multiplicity, so this one bigger or equal than 2, and we know that the geometric multiplicity of the other one equals a and has at least one or bigger. So we know the algebraic multiplicity of the second eigenvalue has to be bigger or equal than a. Well, what can we conclude now? Well, we have a 3x3 matrix. We have at most 3 independent eigenvectors, which means that the sum of numbers over here, the sum of the geometric multiplicities, is at most 3. We have already 2 here, so A has to be equal to 1. If it would be 2, then we have 2 plus 2 equals 4, we are already too big. So we know that A has to be equal to 1. So we know this one over here. We knew the 2 over here already. Furthermore, we know that the algebraic multiplicities are at least as big as the geometric multiplicities, so the numbers in the first column are numbers in the second column or higher. So that means that the numbers in the first column, the sum of them, is also higher than the sum of the numbers in the second column. However, we have a 3x3 matrix, so the sum over here can be at most 3 and not higher. So that means that we have to choose 2 and 1 over here as well, because otherwise the sum would be too high. So now we know all geometric and algebraic multiplicities. We see that we have 3 eigenvalues counting multiplicities, and we see that we have 3 independent eigenvectors, so we have enough independent eigenvectors, so this matrix would be diagonalizable. So get the second example, 6x6 matrix, follow the same strategy. It's given that the matrix A has 3 different eigenvalues, one with gm equals 3 and one with am equals 2. And question, would it be possible that A is not diagonalizable? So that's the question in the second example. So we form again our table. We put 3 eigenvalues, lambda 1, lambda 2, lambda 3 over here. AM in the second column and GM in the third column of the table. And we put in our data. First eigenvalue with GM equals 3. Second eigenvalue with AM equals 2. So what do we know? Well, AM bigger or equal than GM. So this one is bigger or equal than 3. The last GM equals A has to be again bigger or equal than 1, and lambda 3 needs to have AM bigger or equal than A, bigger or equal than the GM. And then this final spot here, the GM of lambda 2, well, it cannot be 0, of course, you always have at least one independent eigenvector, and it cannot be bigger than the AM, it cannot be 3 as well, so it has to be either 1 or 2. So that is fill the table. If we look, for example, now at the column over here, second column of the table, we have a 6x6 matrix, so the sum of the elements over there can be at most 6, it cannot be higher. Well, it is 2, something which is either 3 or greater, and something which is either A or greater, and A is at least 1. So the first element is at least 3, the second element at least equals 2, and the third element is at least 1, and together they cannot be more than 6. So that means that we need 3, 2, and 1. We have to take the minima of everywhere. So we knew the 3 over here already. We know this one over here equals 1, so A equals 1. So that means that we have a 1 over there. Now, what about this last element? Can we choose it such that the matrix is not diagonalizable? Well, you see already that we have enough eigenvalues. 3 plus 2 plus 1 equals 6, so that's enough. What about the eigenvectors? Well, we have 3 plus 1 equals 4. but we can choose the last one, can be either one or two. So if the geometric multiplicity of the last lambda 2 equals 1, then the matrix is not diagonalizable. So that is possible. Is it possible that A is not diagonalizable? Yes, it is, if the geometric multiplicity of the lambda 2 equals 1 and not 2.